Hi everybody, good morning. Are you able to hear me? Sorry, there was a network connection issue and I was not able to connect. Just too much of technology early in the morning. I'm not sure if you all can hear me. So if you can, just drop me a thumbs up or something. Because I didn't know I'm live, but I think I am live now. Good morning everybody, so nice to see you all, and I'm so sorry you all are trying to call me and sending me WhatsApp messages. I'm doing the live session, so obviously I can't answer your calls and your WhatsApp messages. And this is Barkha here, so nice to see you all on a Sunday morning, bright and sunny, and welcome to our live session for Switchwords. Okay, great, I got a thumbs up, so I know I'm live, great. So little bit of introduction to everybody who has not attended my live sessions before. So this is a live session that I'm doing today for Switchwords, and my name is Barkha Mahesh. I am a Reiki healer and a Lama Fera healer as well, and I am a Access Bars practitioner and certified Switchwords practitioner as well. So yes, I do a lot of healing for issues related to mental, emotional, spiritual, physical, and I've been doing healing for the last 9 years now, and just been very grateful to God that He has shown us lots of miracles, and I'm so happy that my students learn from me and go, and my clients are, you know, seeing changes in their life, and it's amazing to see their life change and see them happy. So today I thought I would share you know, something different that probably you all have heard of before, and or maybe you have not heard of. So maybe something new that you all can try. Everybody is in a situation of being under too much of stress because of the lockdown, because of the bad news and the corona pandemic that has you know, not spared any country in this world. So I hope that we are able to stick together, learn something from each other, and I hope you take away very nice things from today's session. And if you have any questions during the sessions, do drop in into the comments box. And then I can just see if I can reply to you. Otherwise, after the session, for sure, I will reply to you. So before I get into the Switchwords, in the whole session, let me give you a little bit of an introduction, what Switchwords is. So Switchwords are in English, obviously, they are mantras. And they are easily referred as one word affirmations, and they work on our subconscious mind. Whenever we have anything that's happening in our reality, it always starts in our subconscious mind or through a thought. So anything that we are seeing today in our presence is basically a culmination of our thoughts in our subconscious mind, our old beliefs, our life patterns, our old habits that we don't, we know we have them. Sometimes we are ready to let them go, sometimes we don't let them go. So when we are accepting changes in our life, we have to even work on our subconscious. Though we have everything, we know how to go about it, and sometimes it just doesn't work. So if it's not working, it would just mean that you have a lot of old patterns that are lying in your, you know, in the subconscious mind, and that's the reason you are not able to see changes. So when I say Switchwords, is it is very easy to use them in your daily life, and you can see quick changes in anything and everything. So today I will start sharing few words first, and then I'll share some phrases, and I'm trying to cover a lot of things today. But I don't know if time will permit and if you all have the patience to listen through to all of that. So I will try my best to give whatever I am able to in an hour. Let's aim for that, because I don't want to get into too much of describing the Switchwords. I'll explain it to you how you're going to start using the Switchwords. Okay, so the Switchwords would be single words either that you can choose. So I'll give you the commonly used words that you can use on your daily life. You can chant the switch words, or you can write them in a paper, and you can charge your glass of water by placing it on the switch words and then drink the water. So when you are charging the water with the switch word, you will place it for 30 seconds on the words and you will drink them. If you're not able to do that, you can even write it on the bottle of your in which you drink water, or in the glass that you're using. So when you're using anything to charge the energy through the words, use glass, transparent glass. Try not to use metal and plastic. I know a lot of people do use it and everybody says it's okay, but I feel glass is a very good reflector of energy, and the plastic again is recycled and it doesn't have energy flowing through it. In fact, it just has chemicals through it. And again, metal, if you're using a metal bottle or something like that, metal itself has its own energy. Yeah, so you don't know whether you're using aluminium, copper or silver glass to drink in, or whatever it is, or steel for that matter. So stick to a transparent glass when you are charging energy through the words, or even if you're using energy circles. So today we are not going to get into energy circles. We'll just do switch words right now. Okay, so I'm going to start, and if you all got a paper and pen ready with you, and I'm sorry I need to wear my glasses, so if I look odd, just ignore that, concentrate on the words. Okay, so I'm going to start with a lot of people with the negative emotions, negative thoughts. Right now everybody is watching too much of television and you're hearing a lot of news, people gossiping, WhatsApp forwards and everything. I mean, you're just bombarded with the news as if news channels weren't enough. So for such kind of situations, I would suggest you all to just remember this phrase and kind of use it like your the way you breathe. Itna confidently usko use karna hai aapko. So you can write down the first phrase, and that is going to be clear, cancel, delete. Okay, clear, cancel, delete. Very easy to remember. You don't even need to open your book. Once you start using it, it is going to stick in your mind frame like anything. So anytime you have negative thoughts coming in, or you are having people talking negative news, negative things, or you feel that somebody is talking negative things about you behind your back, then please use these words. So when you are doing the clearance, put it in your mind, set the intention that I want to clear these thoughts from my mind. And so when we are going to use, I'm sorry for that interruption, people are just calling me on the phone, so I'm not able to concentrate on the session. So when you are having negative thoughts and emotions or words, or if somebody is even talking negative things about you, you can use this phrase clear, cancel, delete very effectively. And okay, so the next one that you're going to remember is, a lot of people are facing money issues right now. Yes, because of job losses, businesses are not working, and it's a lot of payments not coming through, cash flow problems, and it's been going on for the last 3 months. I can see that. And so I'm going to give you a quick switch word phrase that you can use for making money, miraculous money, or to create opportunities that can help you create money. So what will happen is, when you start chanting this, your awareness will change, your consciousness will change, you will automatically start having ideas, or you will have situations or people coming to you where you will have the opportunity of making money. Now, you will get the opportunities, you might have the situation, everything you will have, but to take the decision of going ahead with that particular job or that particular work or business has to be your conscious decision. Opportunities will come for sure, that's a guarantee. The minute you are going to start using these words, chanting these words or writing them down in your notebook, the changes will start happening. बट द रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी ऑफ टेकिंग द राइट डिसीजन इज टोटली योर्स. या सो यूज देम. इवन आई मीन आई सजेस्ट पीपल टू कीप अ स्पिरिचुअल डायरी, आई वुड कॉल इट दैट. कीप अ स्मॉल नोटबुक सो दैट वेन यू आर यूजिंग स्विच वर्ड्स और यू आर चैंटिंग एनीथिंग और यू आर इवन डूइंग मंत्रा जाप और समथिंग, यू नो समबडी टेल्स यू टू डू मंत्रास and you are doing, you keep a record of when you are doing it. I did it today, you know. So write down that mantra or write down that switch word phrase in your notebook, put your date, today's date, and so that you know you have chanted this today. So this is a very good phrase to use, and I have seen everybody coming back with such beautiful testimonials for this phrase. I mean, it is just amazing. So use this to create miraculous money and to create great opportunities to make money. So the words are, please write them down: divine, count, find. So divine is divine, divine, count, find. So that's your phrase for making miraculous money or getting opportunities where you can have the miraculous money in your consciousness. Yeah. Okay, so the next one would be, if anybody has got any questions, you can just drop them in the comment box in case you're confused how you're going to use these words. Okay. A lot of people have written in to me asking that we want something for finding a job. मुझे अच्छी जॉब चाहिए, मुझे अच्छी नौकरी चाहिए, मैं क्या करूँ. सो आई एम गिविंग यू टू फ्रेजेस फॉर, यू नो, मुझे अच्छी जॉब चाहिए. सो बट यू हैव टू बी वेरी केयरफुल विद दीज वर्ड्स वेन यू आर सेटिंग सेइंग दीज वर्ड्स वेन यू आर सेटिंग और यू आर चैंटिंग दीज स्विच वर्ड फ्रेजेस. योर इंटेंशन हैज़ टू बी वेरी क्लियर. आपको क्या करना है और आपको क्या चाहिए ना, वो आपके मन में बहुत क्लियर होना चाहिए. अगर आपको अपनी जॉब चाहिए जिस प्रकार की जॉब आपको चाहिए, वेदर इट इज़ अ हाई सैलरी जॉब और यू वॉन्टेड इन अ पर्टिकुलर कंपनी एक्सेट्रा एक्सेट्रा, देर आर 80% चांसेज दैट यू विल गेट द जॉब. राइट नाउ how are you going to maintain that job, how are you going to work towards that job, how much stress or no stress that job is going to give you, you have to be prepared for that. So then don't say that अरे मुझे इतनी अच्छी मुझे जॉब तो मिल गई लेकिन इतना स्ट्रेस है, इतना काम है, मुझे अपने बच्चों को टाइम नहीं है देने के लिए, खुद के लिए टाइम नहीं है, हस्बैंड के लिए टाइम नहीं है या वाइफ के लिए टाइम नहीं है. तो जो आप चाहते हो ना, वो अपने माइंड में पहले क्लियर कर लो कि मुझे, हाँ, इफ यू वॉन्ट ग्रेट जॉब्स, यू वॉन्ट हाई पेइंग जॉब्स, इट्स नॉट गोइंग टू बी ईजी. ओके, सो इफ यू आर रेडी फॉर इट, आस्क फॉर इट. सो बी प्रिपेयर्ड इन योर माइंड कि मुझे क्या करना है, सिंपल है. ओके, सो फॉर फाइंडिंग अ जॉब यू आर गोइंग टू चैंट दिस फ्रेज, बिगिन, काउंट, arise, somehow. So it's going to be begin, arise, sorry, begin, count, arise, somehow. Okay. Next one will be, to find a job. The second phrase that you can choose to write and chant is, bring divine charm, circulate, trickle, personal. Now this phrase can be used for getting a job or a work that you desire, particular work that you want to do. It doesn't need to be a job. It could be you starting some kind of a entrepreneurship or a business on your side. So it could be a job or a work that you wish to do. And it just doesn't mean it has to be regarding your qualification. It could be something that is your skill. Maybe you are into singing, or you are into playing an instrument, or you are good in art and craft, you are good in drawing, in paintings, you have a lot of different passions, you are good in writing, you know, you could write poems or songs, you are artistic, you have skills. So you need to showcase those skills to the world. So that also, if you are able to monetize that and you are able to portray it to the world, that is work, right? So if you would like to attract a job or work that is true to your heart, what your deepest desire is, if you are able to do that, universe also knows what is your heart's desire. God knows what is your deepest heart's desire. If your intention and your chanting is as powerful, that matches the frequency, I am telling you, you will be amazed with the opportunities that you will be getting. So you know, just try this out. So I've given you two phrases for the job. I get a lot of people asking for headaches, so I'm giving you a few things for health as well. So if you are having somebody who, if you are going through any headaches for migraine, so I'll give you a phrase for migraine. Migraine headaches usually start from the imbalance with the liver. So if the liver is affected or there is too much of anger in the person, then it's stored up anger. So they do not express their anger, or there's a lot of stored anger and resentment in the liver. That's the time that the migraine headaches do happen. It's always good to stay hydrated when you have headaches. Drink a lot of water because that automatically increases the oxygen flow to your brain as well. Start doing breathing exercises. If you are into yoga or meditation, you are knowing the effects of yoga and meditation. Do pranayams, do Kapalbhati every day. So this all increases the oxygen flow in your body. Your headaches will reduce so much, you will be surprised. Do these exercises at least for 3 months and you will see the changes. You will be totally, totally free of taking even a single medicine for a headache. Try it out. It will work miracles to your body. So for a migraine headache, you can use this phrase. Clear, C-L-E-A-R, clear, adjust, A-D-J-U-S-T, L-I-G-H-T, light. So clear, adjust, light, B, ho, ho is just H-O, like, you know, the Santa Claus, ho, 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 that way. So clear, adjust, light, B, ho. This is for ending a migraine headache. I'll give you one more for sinus, which is a lot of people having issues with cold and cough because of the weather changes and with the flu increasing and everything. A lot of people do have issues with the sinus and the cold and everything. So if you have headaches due to colds or hormonal balance as well, if you are having an hormonal imbalance because of which you start getting headaches, you can use this phrase. With, W-I-T-H, with, womb, ho, adjust. So you're going to use this for reducing headaches. And if you're writing this down, you can write these phrases down in the book as well. If you're chanting them, chant them 108 times in a day. And if you're not able to do it at one shot, you can chant these phrases 3 times in a day, 28 times each. So 28 at one go into 3 times. Yeah. So you can chant the phrases 28 times at a go into 3 times in a day or 108 times in one go. If you're writing them also in the notebook, you can write them same way 108 times. Or you can write it on a piece of paper and stick the piece of paper, like if this is a bottle, stick the piece of paper with the ink on the inside. So andar ki taraf hona chahiye aapka ink. तो उल्टा आप चिपकाओगे तो ये पानी जो है वो ही वर्ड से चार्ज हो जाएगा आपकी बॉटल में और वो ही पानी आपको पीना है. तो वो भी एक ऑप्शन है, आप कर सकते हो. अगर आपको लिखने का टाइम नहीं मिलता, आपको चैंटिंग का टाइम नहीं मिलता है, सो इवन इफ यू आर वर्किंग और समथिंग एंड यू हैव नो टाइम टू डू दिस, दिस इज अनदर ऑप्शन दैट यू कैन यूज. Another one now I'll give you is for starting your mornings very nicely. Yeah, it's a very nice cheery little phrase that you can use in the morning, and just to pep you up and bring a little bit of energy into your day and go about your day in a very happy way. So you don't start in a grumpy mood. You are happier and you feel light. And are able to do great things during the day, right? So for a good morning start, I'm giving you morning switch words that you can charge your water with and drink it. You can even do that for your family and your children as well, and your husband, your spouse, you can do it for them. You can charge the water with these words and let everybody have it in the morning, so all of them will feel nice, fresh, cheerful in the morning. Yeah, so the first one will be open with love. That is going to be your phrase for the morning. Open with love. So open with love are actually three words and each word is an affirmation in itself. So जैसे हम लोग हिंदी में दोहे बोलते हैं ना, हर एक दोहे का मतलब होता है, हर एक शब्द का मतलब होता है, तो ये भी इंग्लिश में हर एक शब्द का मतलब होता है. अनकॉन्शियसली, सबकॉन्शियसली, इट हैज अ मीनिंग, इट होल्ड्स अ मीनिंग, एंड दैट इज हाउ इट वर्क्स ऑन आवर सबकॉन्शियस माइंड. तो ये आप कर सकते हो मॉर्निंग के लिए, ओपन विथ लव. दैट इज योर मॉर्निंग वन फ्रेज इज दैट, ओपन विथ लव. द अदर वन इज बबल अप. ओके, बबल जैसे बबल गम में होता है, बबल BUBBLE, bubble up, UP. You can even give this phrase to your children in the morning to say bubble up, bubble up, bubble up. So you know they will automatically feel cheery. Lot of children wake up in the morning and they are all grumpy and they don't want to get out of bed. Laziness hai, unko uthna nahi hai, kuch nahi karna hota hai. So give these words to them or make a little nice funny poetry or poem for them. So that they feel a little cheery in the morning. So see how it works for you, and do let me know your feedback whether it works, yeah, even for your children or your family members or for yourself as well. So with water, this is what you can do. You can even write this phrase on your bottle, or aapke ghar mein agar kaach ka jug hai pani ka ya kaach ki bottle hai, उसके ऊपर आप मार्कर के साथ ये लिख सकते हो, तो वो वाटर सारा दिन उसी से चार्ज होता रहेगा. नहीं तो आप सुबह को भी लिख सकते हो. इट्स टोटली अप टू यू. देर आर डिफरेंट वेज यू कैन यूज द स्विच वर्ड्स. तो उसमें कोई बंदिश नहीं है कि आप ऐसे नहीं कर सकते हो या वैसे नहीं कर सकते हो. टोटली अप टू यू. देर आर सो मेनी वेज यू कैन यूज द स्विच वर्ड्स. इट्स जस्ट अप टू यू. हाउ आप फोन पे भी लिख के रख सकते हो अपने. In the morning, you're using your phone maximum in the day. A lot of people are like, on the phone most of the time, most of their waking up time. तो आप फोन पर भी उसको आपके वॉलपेपर बना के उसको डाल सकते हो, और वॉलपेपर की तरह तो इट्स गोइंग टू बी ऑन योर स्क्रीन. लाइक यू हैव इट ऑन योर वॉलपेपर ऑन योर व्हाट्सएप, यू हैव द वॉलपेपर ऑन योर स्क्रीन. यू कैन यूज दीज स्विच वर्ड्स, पुट इट ऑन अ नाइस इमेज और समथिंग. अपना खुद का ही फोटो लेके उसके ऊपर वर्ड्स लिख के और आप अपने स्क्रीन पे रख दो, फोन के स्क्रीन पे. तो आपको भूलने की मीन्स यू विल नॉट फॉरगेट इट ना, आप उसी को देखते रहोगे. तो यू कैन ट्राई दैट, इट वर्क्स वेरी वेल ऑन द फोन. इट्स वेरी इफेक्टिव बिकॉज यू आर सीइंग योर फोन द होल डे. तो यू पुट दीज वर्ड्स ऑन योर फोन ऑन योर वॉल पेपर एंड इट इज ईजी फॉर यू टू चैंट देम ऑल्सो. सो एट अ टाइम यू डोंट हैव टू गेट अप एंड यू नो आई वॉन्ट, यू डोंट हैव टू सिट इन अ पर्टिकुलर पोजिशन मेडिटेटिव स्टेट. ये वो कुछ नहीं करना होता है, खाली आपका इंटेंशन होना चाहिए कि मैं किस चीज़ के लिए ये फ्रेज को चैंट कर रही हूँ. से द इंटेंशन, स्टार्ट योर चैंटिंग एंड वेन यू फिनिश ऑल योर चैंटिंग फ्रेजेस से थैंक यू टू गॉड 3 times, थैंक यू टू द यूनिवर्स एंड दैट्स इट. एंड स्टे इन अ पॉजिटिव मोड फॉर द नेक्स्ट 20 to 30 minutes. आपको गाने लगाने हैं, म्यूजिक चालू करना है, कार्टून्स देखने हैं, बुरी खबर तो सुनना ही मत, न्यूज़ ऑन नहीं करना है बिकॉज इतना आप मेहनत अपने ऊपर जो करोगे ना, इट विल जस्ट गो वेस्ट. कि आपने यू ब्रिंग योर माइंड टू सच अ पॉजिटिव स्टेट एंड देन यू आर गोइंग एंड यू नो लिसनिंग अगेन बैक टू द बैड न्यूज़, अगेन वॉर्निंग द टीवी. थोड़ा सा फास्टिंग कर लीजिए टीवी का. मेरे घर में टीवी नहीं है तो मुझे पता नहीं है कि आप लोग कैसे जी रहे हो टीवी के साथ. ओके, सो आई एम गोइंग टू गिव यू नाइट स्विच वर्ड्स, ओके, विच कैन गिव यू गुड स्लीप. नाउ हु डजंट वॉन्ट गुड स्लीप? एवरीबडी इज नॉट ब्लेस्ड विद गुड स्लीप, राइट? सो ट्राई दिस आउट. आई गिव यू 2-3 ऑफ देम फॉर द नाइट. इट्स अ वेरी गुड एंड इफेक्टिव वे ऑफ डूइंग इट. I hope you all are able to hear me well and I'm not going too fast. So just let me know if I'm going too fast and you're not able to write it down. So your switch words for the night: calm, sweet, love. Thank you very much. Calm, C-A-L-M, calm, sweet, love. Okay? That is for your good sleep at night. Okay. Another one you will write down is, when you are not getting sleep, then what will you do? If you're not getting sleep, the switch phrase that you will use is 3, 2, 1 off. Just chant this. Yes, it's very simple, very, very, very simple, but you don't know it works. Okay, so try this out. I mean, I'm sure aap 10 tak ginoge na to so jaoge. So I'm repeating again. So it's numbers. Number 3, 2, 1 off. So when you're going to chant in the night, you will chant 3, 2, 1 off. 3, 2, 1 off. That is how you're going to chant the switch word phrases. Yeah. This is to get a good night sleep. In if you're not able to, you know, fall off to sleep quickly, and a lot of people have issues with इंसोम्निया है या कुछ भी टेंशन रहता है, बच्चों का ख्याल आता है, लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स, यू नो पीपल इवन ड्यूरिंग द डे आपके साथ कोई बुरा बात करता है, आपको रात को नींद नहीं आती, तो जस्ट चैंट दीज वर्ड्स. इट्स रियली इफेक्टिव एंड इट विल हेल्प यू आउट अ लॉट. ओके, सो द नेक्स्ट वन वी विल डू इज फॉर पेन. ओके, lot of people have issues with pain as well. Ki bhai lot of headache hota hai, kabhi knee pains hai, joint pains hai, legs pain ho rahe hai, backache ho raha hai. Lot of women are, everybody is working at home, maids are not there, ghar ka kaam kar rahe ho, itna thak jate hai ki pata nahi hai ki kya kare. So this is a very good phrase that you can use for, thank you Manju ji, that's very kind of you. Hi Manju, hi Ritika, Mala ji, Ashish ji, thank you, I didn't tell everyone, thank you for joining. Charlene, Tejas ji, very, very nice to see you all this morning. Yes Manju ji, I know you have tried them a lot, that's why you are saying that it works well. So for pain you are going to do, cancel body part, pain Now, so how will you say that is? Cancel is the word. Body part will be whichever body part pain you are having, you will say that. So if it is shoulders, you will say cancel shoulder pain now. If it is knee, you will say cancel knee pain now. If it is wrist, for example, you will say cancel wrist pain now. So even if it is the back, you can be specific and say cancel lower back pain now, or cancel middle back pain now. If it's muscle, you can say cancel muscle pain now. So anytime you have these pains, or even I've actually tried it with everything, even sometimes if it's you know, you feel too giddy or you're not feeling well or something, so immediately the words when you say cancel, 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 that I want to cancel this feeling, uneasy feeling in my body, so cancel, 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 and it works. So it just works on on your subconscious mind. So anything, even if it is thoughts, you can use the same words. So it's lot of these words will be same. Thank you, Nidhi. Nice to see you. Yes, it really works. Thank you. Hello, Sandhya ji. Hi, Deepa ji. Nice to see you all. And so try this cancel. So cancel body part, whatever is paining, mention that. And pain now. So cancel shoulder pain now, like that. You can use it. Okay. Okay, so the next one is so a lot of people who have fallen ill or have you know, tabiyat kharab ho jati hai thodi, but you want to revive yourself and you want to get back, you know, to your original self very quickly. So you can use this word as well, revive, revive, restore, revive, restore, revive, restore. So revive, restore automatically brings your wellness back. Your body starts responding to getting back to the original state. So whenever you are doing any particular chanting, please keep the intention very clear in your mind. You want to get back, I want to get back to my original health. I want to be healthy. I want to retain my original health back. I want to get well soon. So that is your intention. Then you start chanting. Revive, restore, revive, restore, revive, restore, revive, restore. 108 times. Minimum mein hai. Aap usse zyada bhi kar sakte ho. No, no, no limits on that. You can chant it as much as you want. There are no limitations. Okay? Okay. How many of you are lazy bums? कि आज काम करना नहीं है, नहीं शायद कल कर लेती हूँ, कल कर लूँगा, ऐसे कुछ है? So shall I give you something? Let me know in the comment box. Okay. Another good word that you can use is for bringing your immunity back into your body, building your immunity. You can use the word laugh. Yes, laugh is a word that increases the immunity in the body. Have you heard of the what is that? The laughter club, laughing club. Everybody laughs, right? हम लोग योगा में करते हैं ना, जोर जोर से हंसते हैं. तो जोर जोर से हंसने का यही एक रीज़न है, क्योंकि उससे हमारे बॉडी की इम्यूनिटी बढ़ती है. तो जो हम लोग व्हाट्सएप पे LOL लिखते हैं ना, वो प्लीज़ लिखना बंद कीजिए. अगर आपको हंसना है तो हा 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 लिखिए. सो there are no shortcuts. Okay, if you want to use the words na, every word has a power. To wo word ko properly use kijiye, to uska aapko uski shakti aur uska power pata chalega. Shortcuts kaam nahi karte hai. Shortcuts will not work. Okay, यू हैव टू यूज द वर्ड. हम लोग मंत्रस क्यों बोलते हैं? आई विल लॉट ऑफ यू प्रे, एवरीबडी मस्ट बी प्रेइंग. कुछ ना कुछ मंत्र आप रोज सुबह को बोलते हो, आप क्यों बोलते हो मंत्रस? शॉर्टकट क्यों नहीं बोलते हो गायत्री मंत्र का? पूरा मंत्र क्यों बोलते हो? तो हर एक शब्द का एक एनर्जी होता है, हर एक शब्द का एक पावर होता है, वो हमको यूज करना है. जब तक हम वो शब्द हमारे जबान पे सरस्वती माता बैठती है, जब तक हम वो शब्द अपने मुंह से नहीं निकालेंगे, उसका असर हमें नहीं दिखेगा. तो अगर आपको चेंज करना है अपनी लाइफ, तो मेहनत आप ही को करनी है ना. आसानी से चीज़ें चाहिए आ जाती है, ऐसे कोई प्रॉब्लम नहीं है, लेकिन हम उनको आने नहीं देते हैं आसानी से. अगर आपको चाहिए तो उनको आने तो दो चीज़ों को. आपको पैसा चाहिए लेकिन काम नहीं करना, ऐसे कैसे चलेगा? तो पैसे की बोनी कोई आके आपके पास छोड़ जाएगा. सी समटाइम्स पीपल हैव द पावर, देयर इंटेंशंस आर सो स्ट्रांग दैट विदाउट एनी एफर्ट दे गेट इन द यूनिवर्स. गॉड डजंट टेल यू दैट यू हैव टू वर्क हार्ड, यू हैव चोजन टू वर्क हार्ड. ही इज रेडी टू गिव यू वॉट एवर यू वॉन्ट, यू आर नॉट आस्किंग फॉर इट, यू आस्क फॉर इट ना. हु इज स्टॉपिंग यू? इफ यू वॉन्ट मनी, आस्क फॉर इट. Don't ask from people, ask God to give you. He will give you the money. He will give you the ways. He will give you the means how you are going to earn the money. आपको घर में शांति चाहिए, भगवान से पूछो शांति, इंसानों से क्यों मांग रहे हो? So if you have any issues at home as well, you want peace in your house. Lot of people are arguing whole day. Everybody is tied up in the house for the last 2-3 months. कितने झगड़े होते हैं, कितनी arguments होती है, इतने डाइवोर्स केसेस फाइल हुए ये टाइम. मैं तो शॉक हो गई हूँ सुन के. ऐसे लग रहा है कि फ्री में बांट रहे हैं क्या डाइवोर्स के पेपर्स? व्हाट्स रॉन्ग विथ एवरीबडी? व्हाट यू डोंट हैव पेशेंस विथ ईच अदर? व्हाट इज इट? सो यू नो, लर्न टू लव योर सेल्फ, लर्न टू लव योर फैमिली. बी ग्रेटफुल यू हैव अ फैमिली, यू हैव अ होम. यू आर सीइंग न्यूज, see the people who are going back to their home, they are walking away. Why are they walking to their home and going? It is the safe place for them to be. You are in your home and you can't survive with your own family members. How ridiculous is that? Okay, sorry, I got away with that. So to bring some domestic harmony in your house, what are you going to use? So we are going to ask God to work at this. We are going to use the words divine, together, emerald, okay, and be. So you will use divine, together, emerald, be. This is for bringing little bit of peace and harmony, not little bit, lot of it actually. You will see lot of changes. You can I've given the ways that you can use these words. You can chant them, you can write them down, and you can also write it on a piece of paper. Stick that paper, cello tape laga ke usko pani ki bottle ke upar aap laga sakte ho. Okay, now something that the women are going to love: losing weight. Who doesn't want to lose weight here? चलो ये भी आपको बता देती हूँ कि वजन कैसे कम करोगे वर्ड्स को यूज करके. ऑल द पीपल हु आर इन टू फिटनेस नो दे आर गोइंग टू कम बिहाइंड मी इफ यू टेल देम दैट बाई यूजिंग दीज वर्ड्स आई लॉस्ट वेट. ओके, रिस्टोर. ओके, रिस्टोर, कर्व, प्रेज. Now, restore, curve, praise. Now, this phrase you will use for weight loss. Now, if you want to use another words from the words that I have given to you, you can add those words also to this phrase. For example, you want to include for immunity, you can include the word laugh. So you can make the sentence restore, curve, praise, now, laugh. So you can be creative, not a problem. Every switch word phrase can have up to 9 to 10 words in a phrase is the max I would suggest you all to use. Uske baad wo thoda the energy becomes a little bit scattered. So try to stick to the focus. So even when you're doing chanting and if you're trying to bring changes in the by using the switch word phrases, I would suggest don't keep more than two or three intentions. Work at a time with two to three intentions. When you start using these chantings and these switch word phrases, you will see changes within, I mean, maybe some of them are instant, like the pain ones, and the cancel, clear, delete, and all these some of these phrases, they just work instantly. And again, this works instantly and it works faster depending on your commitment, your intention, and your faith in what you're saying. So that makes a lot of difference. If you are having doubts, it will slow down the process. So when you're these words are like ki bol ke bhul jao. That's it, बोल के भूल जाओ. अच्छे वर्ड्स हैं. हम लोग बहुत बार ऐसे करते हैं ना कि हम लोग इतनी बातें करते हैं, वी से इट एंड वी फॉरगेट अबाउट इट, और फिर हमको याद नहीं आता, कोई और याद दिला रहे, तुमने तो मुझे ऐसे बोला था, राइट? तो ये वाले वर्ड्स वैसे ही है, उसमें फेथ रखो, बोलो और भूल जाओ. ये कैसे काम करने वाला है, भगवान तुमको कैसे पैसे देगा, तुम्हारा वेट लॉस कैसे कराएगा, वो आपको टेंशन करने की जरूरत नहीं है. वो आंसर आपको अपने आप मिल जाएगा. That answer will come to you. You will automatically start having awareness. You will have people coming to you. You will start getting ideas. Automatically, your consciousness will change. Your energy level will change. You will start doing different things. Change will begin with you. If you want to change anything in your life, first change yourself. Then only think of others. और कुछ नहीं चेंज कर सकते हो? ये चेंज करो माइंडसेट अपना. चेंज योर माइंडसेट एंड यू विल सी द चेंजेस. माइंडसेट से याद आया, लॉट ऑफ पीपल से कि मेरे आई एम सो टैलेंटेड, मेरे पास इतने सारे स्किल्स हैं, लेकिन मुझे जॉब नहीं मिलती, मुझे पैसे नहीं मिलते, मेरा बिजनेस नहीं चलता, मेरा काम नहीं चलता, मेरे के पास क्लाइंट्स नहीं आते, बहुत सारे लोग बोलते हैं, है ना? Now this is just shows that we have lot of money blocks in our mind, and even sometimes hum log shopping ke liye jaate hain, lot of people have this habit na, yaar it is so expensive, I can't afford this, I can't buy this, I'm not going to buy this. You say no to the children or you say no to yourself also ki nahi ye time nahi lenge kyunki abhi to mere paas paise nahi hai. To wo time pe na kya hai, hum log apne hi muh se अपने ही पैर को कुल्हाड़ी मारते. सो व्हेन यू वांट टू अट्रैक्ट मनी एंड यू आर सेइंग दैट आई डोंट हैव मनी, इट इज ऑटोमेटिकली अट्रैक्टिंग दैट यू डोंट हैव मनी. सो द मनी विल नॉट कम टू यू. ओके, सो व्हाट यू आर गोइंग टू यूज एंड चैंट फॉर दिस इज One second. Your mindset, you will write this down. Poverty cancel now. Yes. Poverty cancel now. Poverty is a mindset. The idea of lack in your life, that I don't have enough, is a poverty mindset. So first, when you want money to come in, before you chant that phrase that I gave you, divine count fine, wo chant karne se pehle aap pehle ye chant karna, poverty cancel now, poverty cancel now, poverty cancel now, poverty cancel now. Another one I will give you that you can chant with this is poverty cancel now ke saath aap bologe rush ink. ओके, रश इंक इज टू रिमूव ऑब्स्टिकल्स फ्रॉम योर वे. सो इफ यू आर हैविंग वन, तो यू हैव द पॉवर्टी माइंड सेट कि आई डोंट हैव इनफ, I cannot earn that much, I'm not having that many clients and this and that. Means you are a treasure. Your mind is a treasure of negativity. So what are you going to do? It's going to take a long time to clear all that crap from your mind. Yeah. So start work from on it today only. Poverty cancel now. Rush Inc. 5 words. Together phrase. Pura chant kijiye 108 times. Poverty cancel now. Rush Inc. Rush Inc. is to remove obstacles. So agar aapko मनी इजीली आ रहा है, आपका माइंडसेट पावर्टी वाला नहीं है. फॉर एग्जांपल, लॉट ऑफ पीपल डू आर वेरी गुड विद देयर एनर्जी वाइब्रेशंस आर वेरी नाइस, कि वो लोग जो बोलते हैं ना वो उतना पैसा उनके पास आ जाता है और कभी कभी उससे ज़्यादा भी आ जाता है. सो इफ दे आर हैविंग गुड एनर्जी लेवल्स देन डोंट चैंट दिस फ्रेज ऑफ पावर्टी कैंसल नाउ बिकॉज यू डोंट वॉन्ट टू ब्रिंग इट इन टू योर कॉन्शियसनेस बिकॉज यू आर ऑलरेडी अट्रैक्ट. So then you will, if you have obstacles, then just chant Rush Inc. Yeah. Hi Avneet, nice to see you. Welcome Santosh ji, welcome, nice to see you. In between, if you all have questions, you can ask me. ऐसे मुझे लग रहा है कि मैं one way conversation कर रही हूँ. वैसे one way ही conversation है. Anybody wants to come online with me on the screen, just let me know and I'll try to bring you on screen. If you want to share something, yeah, feel free. We are just kind of very informally doing this today. Okay. I'm going to give you two phrases for people who want to increase sales in their business. If you want to increase your selling products or services, and you want to increase sales, like there are a lot of people in the field of sales, business development, marketing. ये सेल्स वालों के लिए बहुत अच्छा काम करता है. सो आई विल गिव यू दिस फ्रेज, यू कैन राइट दैट डाउन. टुगेदर गिव काउंट, टुगेदर गिव काउंट. सो टुगेदर, TOGETHER, टुगेदर गिव काउंट. ओके, दिस इज टू इंक्रीज सेल्स. अगेन यू विल चैंट दिस 108 टाइम्स. या एंड इफ यू नॉट एबल टू डू इट एट वन गो, यू कैन स्प्लिट इट अप इन टू 28 टाइम्स, 3 times in a day minimum. Or if you want to put it on your phone, you can do that. So whatever phrases I'm giving you today, whatever resonates with you, you can write those phrases down, or you can make a nice collage on your phone and save it as a screensaver on your WhatsApp. तो आप जब भी फोन खोलते हो, आप वो टाइम पे आप वो सेंटेंस को एक बार तो रीड कर ही लोगे. तो यू कैन राइट इट डाउन, यू कैन चैंट इट, यू कैन स्टिक इट ऑन द बॉटल दैट यू ड्रिंक द वाटर विथ. आपके पास घर में जग है, आपके घर के लिए आपको सबको शांति देनी है, यू वॉन्ट टू हैव पीस इन द हाउस, यू कैन स्टिक दैट पेपर अप ऑन द जग. एवरीबडी ड्रिंक्स इट एंड एवरीबडी गेट्स द सेम एनर्जी फ्रॉम द वर्ड्स इफ दे आर नॉट विलिंग टू चैंट. So this is one. Another one to increase sales is bring 23 with sky, phase rush on. Okay, so that you're going to do is bring 23, so 2 and 3 number, 23 with sky, phase, 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 rush on. Okay, all right. So I've covered a lot today for you. I gave weight loss, I gave you to sleep off quickly in the night, 3-1 off, 3-1 off, 3-1 off, right? Okay. This is, I'll give you for people who want to, who are going for job interviews, और दोज हु आर डूइंग प्रेजेंटेशन टू देयर बॉसेस और हैविंग प्रेजेंटेशन टू देयर क्लाइंट्स और गोइंग लाइव सेशंस और वेर एवर यू वॉन्ट टू प्रेजेंट योर सेल्फ वेल टू द अदर पर्सन आई विल गिव यू द स्विच वर्ड फ्रेज फॉर दैट यू कैन चैंट दिस एज वेल. You can put this on in the phone. You can chant it, or again use the water technique by writing it on the piece of paper and everything. Vibrant, crystal, horse, act. So the words are vibrant, crystal, horse, act. This is for those who want to increase their confidence. And who want to speak well in a presentation, in an interview, or who want to leave a nice impression on the person that they are speaking with. So if you are doing a presentation to your clients or to your boss on Zoom call or anything like that, na, you can charge this on your water glass and keep drinking it, or you can chant it before your session and you see how it works for you. Okay, hi Ritika, something for couple harmony if you can, when unnecessary fights happen, to bring love and reduce fights, arguments also, only if you can, thank you. Okay Ritika, I shared one earlier, I'm not sure if you heard that. You can chant the word B gold harmony. Ritika, this is for you. As you asked, you want to maintain the relationship between yourself, between couples. So you can do B gold harmony or B gold emerald. That is better. Do B gold emerald to be at peace. B gold emerald. Thank you, Ritika. Hi, Farida. Nice to see you. Welcome. Okay. So I'm going to share with you the miraculous money number as well. A lot of my dear students are already online, so they know it. So this is for the people who don't know it. You can start using this miraculous money number, and it is, please write that down. It is 520 Hertz. 520 HZ is how you're going to write it. 520 hertz is the frequency of attracting miraculous money. So if you are looking for money to come into your life and don't know from which direction it's going to come, you don't want to also know from which direction it's going to come, you can use a miraculous money number. So you can chant this number 520 hertz about 200 times in a day. It's very easy to chant 520 hertz. You can just keep on saying it. Another option is, you can, I told you, you can write it on your phone, put a nice wallpaper, write down these words, paste them on your screen, make it your screensaver if you want to. So because you are using your phone maximum in the day, right? So you are going to have your eyes on these words the whole day. It's the best place. Or if you are working in the kitchen, you can put them on your fridge. You can put them on the desk where you're working. It's right in front of you. You can't miss it. You can even write them down on a piece of paper and put them under your pillow, under your mattress when you're sleeping in the night. Amazing, it works. Amazing. And even if you're chanting it or you're recording it on your phone and you keep it playing on loop, it works effectively. Because even if your physical ear is not listening, the subconscious is listening anyways. So 520 you will use, you can chant it, you can write it down on your hand as well. So I will just show you how you would put it on your hand. It would be like this. 520 टू जीरो, ओके, यू कैन राइट इट ऑन योर हैंड हियर, ऑन योर रिस्ट ओवर हियर, एनीवेयर बट ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड ऑफ योर बॉडी. लेफ्ट साइड इज अवर रिसीविंग पार्ट. सो वेन एवर यू वॉन्ट टू रिसीव समथिंग, इट्स द लेफ्ट साइड दैट वी आर गोइंग टू यूज. सो वी आर राइट नाउ इन रिसीविंग मोड फ्रॉम द यूनिवर्स. सो राइट डाउन द फ्रीक्वेंसी नंबर लाइक दिस ऑन योर हैंड. देर इज नो लिमिटेशन ऑन हाउ मेनी फ्रीक्वेंसी नंबर्स यू कैन राइट. यू कैन राइट एन नंबर ऑफ फ्रीक्वेंसी नंबर्स ऑन योर हैंड. यू कैन राइट देम ऑन योर रिस्ट, ऑन योर आर्म्स, ऑन योर शोल्डर्स. यू कैन राइट देम ऑन योर नीज, थाइज, बट ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. इवन ऑन योर स्टमक यू कैन राइट इट डाउन. इवन वेन यू आर डूइंग चैंटिंग फॉर द पेन, इफ योर बॉडी पार्ट इज एक्सेसिबल एंड यू आर एबल टू रीच, लाइक इफ इट्स ऑन द फ्रंट साइड योर हैंड्स कैन रीच, इफ इट्स एट द बैक इट्स लिटिल डिफिकल्ट. वेन यू आर चैंटिंग द पेन स्विचवर्ड फ्रेज, यू विल डू द टैपिंग एट दैट पॉइंट. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, माई रिस्ट इज पेनिंग एंड आई एम डूइंग cancel wrist pain now, cancel wrist pain now, cancel wrist pain now, cancel wrist pain now, cancel wrist pain. I will do it like this. I will tap where the pain is. Usually the pain of switchword phrase works and not even 3 minutes, 2-3 minutes pain is gone like this. Try it out. I mean 99% is the effect. Means मैंने जिसको भी दिया है ना, ऐसा कोई बंदा नहीं आया जिसने बोला कि मेरे लिए काम नहीं किया. सो इट इज लाइक अ रामबाण. यूज इट. माय सिस्टर इन लॉ टेल्स मी दैट योर रामबाण. ओके, सो यू कैन डू 5 to 0. शैल आई गिव यू ऑल सम हीलिंग कोट्स? आई हैव गॉट लाइक 10 मिनट्स टू गो. हाय पूनम, गुड मॉर्निंग, नाइस टू सी यू. हाउ आर यू डूइंग? हाउ इज लवली दुबई? हीट अप, गर्मी चालू हो गई. ओके, आई गिव यू फॉर सेल्स, आई हैव गिवन यू फॉर पीस एंड हार्मनी, फॉर लूजिंग वेट, स्लीपिंग. ओके, इम्यून सिस्टम ऑल्सो आई हैव गिवन यू. लेट मी सी इफ आई कैन गिव यू सम. ओह या, इट्स टू हॉट हाँ पूनम, आई नो. Okay, one more I will give you for the job, to attract the kind of job or work that you want. This will. So when you're doing these phrases, have the intention very clear. So even if you're looking for a job and you want a particular salary, so make sure that is, I mean, you're clear about it. Or if you don't want to put any amount or anything to it, it's totally fine. Yeah. So for job, you can do begin, count, arise, somehow, now. Okay, write this down. Begin, count, arise, somehow, now. This is for people also who want to start something of their own. Lot of people have this thing, ideas, and they don't. They just let it be in idea stage only. Means they don't do anything about it. So they have excuses like, मेरे पास पैसे नहीं है, मेरे पास ये नहीं है, कोई help नहीं करता है, वो नहीं करता है, मैं घर के काम में हूँ सारा दिन. So these are all excuses you're giving basically. You just don't want to do it. If you really want to do it, things will happen. So this is a very good phrase for you to use when you're looking for a job or you're trying to start something of your own. Now you will see with this lockdown phrase, we are entering a new era of entrepreneurship. You are going to see more entrepreneurs than you are going to see people looking for jobs. Yes, it's going to be a very different scenario from now onwards. Be prepared for it. Think about it. You have a lot of skills. You have a lot of potential in you. Please make list of the things that you know, what you're good at. Focus on them and work on it. There is nothing that is not possible in this life. Everything is possible. Whatever you want in your life, it is possible. There is nothing that you can say that I can't do this, because God has not made you like that. He has sent you here with a set of abilities, a set of capabilities, a set of talent that you have that is only unique to you. Only you have that package. Nobody else is like you. Not even your siblings, not even your parents, not even your family. No one is the same. Each one of us is unique. Each one of us has a different set of ability, capability, potential, talent, skill, whatever you say it. We just have to focus on ourselves. We have to first learn to love ourselves. Till we are not able to love ourselves, it is so difficult to love other people. So whatever change you want in life, my dear friends, start with yourself. Start work on yourself. I'm not sure if I'm giving you phrases which are making sense to you. Do let me know in the comment box. I'm really happy to share if anything I can give you right away. And even later on, if you want to, if you're seeing this telecast after it is over as well, do get in touch with me. I do consultation for people. I do create energy circles and switch words, phrases, healing codes, everything in an energy circle for specific issues. Because it's not that always you have health issues. People do have even self-esteem issues. Ki bhai, I don't think I am capable of doing this. So do not degrade yourself. Do not get into that you know, self bashing up. Don't do that. So just revive your old self. Go back to thinking how you felt as a child, how you enjoyed your life. Try to bring that emotion back into your being. Do your chanting in a happy state. Stay after the chanting also in a happy and good state, and see the changes that happen in your life. I mean, it will be so amazing. I'm telling you, you will send me a testimonial every day. I am so sure of that. So keep a small spiritual book with you. Do the chanting. Keep an intention. Work on two or three intentions at a time. Anything that you want to see changes, anything between 3 days to 21 days is a good time frame to look out for. Some changes happen very instantly. It only depends on how clearly you are doing the chanting. When you're doing chanting, no, just let that chant go. You understand? So if, for example, you are doing a chanting for having a particular client in your business or a particular job, so your intention would be that I would want, thank the universe that I want to have this fantastic job, that I am able to show my skills, or I'm able to, you know, receive this kind of money, or my office is like this, or my colleagues are like this. So when you're doing the chanting for a few seconds, even for 15 to 30 seconds, if you can visualize with your eyes closed in your mind what you want as the final result, it will be so effective. Even if you are looking for a house, for example, you want to build a house for yourself, you want to go to another country and settle with your children, anything you want to do, visualize it for that 15 to 30 seconds with utter purity. Just see the way you want it to be, and then do the chanting, and then let it go. Just let it go. Don't try to figure out how it is going to happen. That answer will come to you. The people will come to you. The situation will come to you. Opportunities will come to you. Everything will come to you. It is like, I don't know if a lot of people would have heard, I mean, you must be good readers. I cannot remember right now who is the author of this. So it is, when you are in love, right, and you want to, so love is like a butterfly, correct? If I'm sure a lot of you have heard it. So if you're loving somebody, love is like a butterfly, right? You have to let it go. If it comes back to you, it's yours. If it doesn't, it never was. So just do everything with love, treat it like a butterfly, let it go. If it comes back to you, it was for you. If it doesn't, it wasn't. So that's, it's very simple. Just enjoy your day, just enjoy yourself being you first, then worry about other things. This life is so beautiful. God has given you such fantastic things. Just even if you start with a gratitude list from today in your spiritual book at the back side, start day one from today for 21 days. Write down 20 things that you're grateful for. I'm telling you, you will stop complaining only in your life. It is, you start your day with gratitude and you end your day with gratitude. That's all. And leave the rest to the God, to the universe, to the divine, and He will give you everything. Thank you, Jyoti. Thank you so much. Thank you, Poonam. You noticed it. Thank you so much. Please let me know a phrase to buy a new house. All right. Okay, let me see if I can get that. You want to buy a new house. Let me see if I can get you that. I actually noted a few things down, but let me see. Okay, in the meantime, I'll do one thing. I'll give you healing codes while I grab this switch words also, the switch word phrase. New house, I'll have to find that for you. Ha, you can do one thing. You can do divine find reach. Do that. Divine find reach to find a new house. But set your intention that I'm looking for a new house. Hi, Harsha. So nice of you. Thank you very much. Yes, Harsha. Thank you so much. Thank you. God bless you. Okay, I wanted to share something for memory. Just hold on, everybody. I thought of this, but then I forgot about taking the words out. I wanted, a lot of people have this issue with remembering, right? So I thought I will share something if possible. So what I just said to this one, to Tarla ji, I just told her the word reach. So in case you are trying to remember something, or even if you are forgetting some things, you lost things, you know, sometimes you lose keys, you are losing your wallet, purse kahan rakh diya, pata nahi ye passport kahan rakh diya, checkbook kidhar rakh diya, yaad hi nahi aa raha. So whenever you are having these kind of issues, that you are not able to find things and you are not able to remember things. Abhi kabhi kabhi hota hai ki purani cheeze ho jati hai, 10-12 saal ho gaye, yaad nahi aa raha. तो वो इंटेंशन सेट करके आप सिर्फ ये वर्ड अगर चैंट करते हो, रीच, REACH, इट विल गिव यू, यू विल फाइंड योर कीज, वॉलेट्स, एवरीथिंग वेरी क्विकली. इट इज प्रूवन आउट, ट्राइड एंड टेस्टेड. मैं तो करती हूँ, लेकिन मेरे स्टूडेंट्स, मेरे क्लाइंट्स सारे सब लोग करते हैं, तो मेरे पास बहुत सारे टेस्टिमोनियल हैं इसके लिए. गारंटीड है, आप ट्राई कीजिए और ट्राई करके फिर मुझे बताइए, ठीक है? एक तो ये है फॉर मेमोरी, आप ये ही चैंट करोगे, और दूसरा है यादाश्त, टू रिमेम्बर थिंग्स, रिवाइव. यू कैन यूज रिवाइव और रीच. सो रीच नाउ, जब आप नाउ बोलते हो ना, मींस इट इज फॉर इमीडिएट एक्शन. तो पैसा भी अगर चाहिए आपको, आपका वहां अकाउंट डिवाइन काउंट फाइंड नाउ, डिवाइन काउंट फाइंड नाउ, सीधा नाउ ऐड कर दिया, इमीडिएट एक्शन हो जाता है यूनिवर्स के लिए. तो वो हम लोग जो बोलते हैं ना, यूनिवर्स स्टार्ट गेटिंग टू वर्क, यू नो कि भाई आई हैव सेड इट मीन्स इट हैज टू बी डन. सो बी वेरी केयरफुल विद वर्ड्स दैट यू यूज इवन वेन यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट योर सेल्फ. आप अपने बारे में कभी बोल रहे हो, किसी के साथ बात कर रहे हो, बी केयरफुल विद वॉट यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट योर सेल्फ ऑल्सो. आप अपनी बुराई तो कभी नहीं करो, अच्छा ही करो, यू नो, और कोई आपकी अच्छा ही नहीं करने वाला है. सो ब्लो योर ओन ट्रम्पेट, सिंपल, ब्लो योर ओन ट्रम्पेट, नोबडी एल्स इज गोइंग टू डू इट. ओके, सो दोज ऑफ यू हु आर वॉन्ट टू गेट इन टू द वर्कशॉप्स लेटर ऑन फॉर दी स्विच वर्ड्स, यू कैन सेंड मी अ मैसेज. वी आर हैविंग अ कोर्स ऑन स्विच वर्ड्स एनर्जी सर्कल्स, विच इज अ फुली सर्टिफाइड एंड एडवांस्ड कोर्स फॉर दोज हु रियली वॉन्ट टू प्रैक्टिस दिस कम्प्लीटली फुल टाइम. दैट इज कमिंग टू 6,600 rupees एंड इट इज स्टार्टिंग ऑन दी I think we are starting on the 16th, if I'm not mistaken, and that is going to be for a 5 days. It's a 5 days course, and it will be online. The another option that you all can do is we are starting from the 1st of July. The switch words for every day. So every day you will get switch word phrases and affirmations to chant and to write, to practice and work on yourself. So for 30 days you will get 30 affirmations. 30 energy circles every day. That is going to be online on WhatsApp only. Then we have on the 20th of June, we are having a wealth multiplier box workshop. In that, we are going to make a wealth or money box. In that, I will be sharing with you 5 energy circles and healing codes that you can use to create and attract money in your life. Not momentarily, but it is going to be a wealth multiplier. So when I'm talking about wealth, it means your assets, wealth that multiplies on its own, something that you can give to your future generation, not which is temporary, which is permanent and has long lasting. That is wealth. So we are going to create a workshop. We are doing that in the workshop that's happening on the 20th. This is going to be online. You will have to just bring things from your own home and we'll work it out together. I will, if you all are interested, you can let me know, drop in. Hi Mamta, nice to see you. Welcome Tarla. Okay, so I'm sharing with you healing codes now. If you all want to quickly write them down, and let me see if I can get you for memory. A healing code. Okay. I'm sorry, just give me a minute please, because you suddenly asked me something that I had not kept it ready. Alright, okay, trying to memorize something, if you are trying to remember something, you want to keep it in your memory, you can use the word care, C-A-R-E, care. Okay, so I've already given you reach and I've given you now care. So these are the two words that you can use for increasing your memory. And now I'll give you some healing codes. Now how we are going to use these healing codes are, these are basically numbers and you will write them to receive the energy of the healing code automatically. You will write the numbers down on the left hand side of your body. It can be on your hand और इट कैन बी ऑन योर रिस्ट और ऑन दी आर्म ऑन योर शोल्डर ऑन योर स्टमक थाई नी वेर एवर यू फील लाइक ओनली इट हैज़ टू बी रिटन ऑन द लेफ्ट हैंड साइड ऑफ द बॉडी. सो टू इम्प्रूव योर मेमोरी यू कैन राइट डाउन दिस हीलिंग कोड इज 22 स्पेस 1111. सो 22 स्पेस 11 स्पेस 377. सो वेन यू आर चैंटिंग दीज हीलिंग कोड्स यू विल चैंट देम 45 टाइम्स ओनली. एंड इफ यू आर राइटिंग देम डाउन ऑल्सो यू विल राइट देम डाउन 45 टाइम्स. यू कैन राइट देम इन द नोटबुक. एनी टाइम यू आर राइटिंग हीलिंग कोड्स और यू आर राइटिंग स्विच वर्ड्स प्लीज मेक श्योर यू राइट देम विद अ ब्लू और अ ग्रीन कलर पेन. डू नॉट यूज ब्लैक कलर एट ऑल. आई एम रिपीटिंग, डू नॉट यूज ब्लैक कलर इंक एट ऑल. ओनली ब्लू और ग्रीन कलर, स्पेशली फॉर मनी ओनली ब्लू एंड ग्रीन. ग्रीन इज द बेस्ट, ब्लू वर्क्स फाइन, ब्लू इज फॉर ऑल सिचुएशंस एंड इशूज. या सो टू इम्प्रूव योर मेमोरी इज 22 स्पेस 11 स्पेस 377. दैट इज हाउ यू विल राइट इट इन योर हैंड. इफ यू आर नॉट एबल टू मेंटेन स्पेस राइट कॉमा. ओके सो आई विल शो इट टू यू हाउ यू विल राइट. सो 22 11 377 फॉर एग्जाम्पल. ओके इफ यू ऑल कैन सी दिस समवेयर हियर. So I've written the space, instead of the space I've put comma. Okay, you will write this like this on your hand. Blue pen, green pen. Theek hai? Next, those of you who are having any addictions to medications, addiction to smoking, drinking, excessive eating, tambaku, ye wo jo bhi etc etc log lete hain, mujhe pata nahi jo bhi karte hoenge. तो वो एडिक्शन अगर आपको ख़त्म करना है, बैड हैबिट है आपकी कोई, तो उसको भी एडिक्शन ही बोलेंगे ना. उसको आपको छुटकारा पाना है तो ये आप हीलिंग कोड यूज़ कर सकते हो. 84 स्पेस 72 स्पेस 723. रिपीटिंग अगेन, 84 स्पेस 72 स्पेस 723. ओके एनीथिंग एल्स एवरीबडी वॉन्ट्स हीलिंग कोड्स फॉर फॉर पेन आई हैव गिवन आई थिंक राइट. नो पेन आई हैव नॉट गिवन इट. लॉट ऑफ पीपल हु आर गोइंग थ्रू वॉट कैन आई से पेनफुल मेमोरीज ऑफ द पास्ट, यू नो लाइक लॉट ऑफ पीपल हु लूज their loved ones, or they've gone through or they've gone through traumatic situations in their life, and those memories do not leave them. You can use this healing code for them and see what is the result. If it's whether conscious or subconscious one, you can use this healing code. Yeah, so painful memories of the past, 25, 37, 536. Okay, so this is for relieving the pain, painful memories of the past. Right now everybody needs to increase their immunity, so I'm giving you immunity. Let me see if I can get you the for those who are constantly tired. उसको बोलते हैं क्रॉनिक फटीग, वो आर ऑलवेज टायर्ड, तो उनके लिए ये हीलिंग कोड है उसको इम्प्रूव करने के लिए. दिस इज द हीलिंग कोड टू इम्प्रूव क्रॉनिक फटीग, ठीक है, जो हमेशा थके हुए रहते हैं. 24 स्पेस 58 स्पेस 972. इम्यूनिटी का मुझे मिल नहीं रहा है, देखती हूँ मैं. तो यू कैन यूज दैट फ्रेज ओनली दैट आई गेव यू फॉर इम्यूनिटी. लाफ, LAUGH. हाय दर्शना, स्टडी रिलेटेड क्या बताऊं दर्शना, आपको स्टडी करना है. यस ज्योति, द सेशन इज रिकॉर्डिंग, यू कैन लिसन टू इट लेटर. थैंक यू तेजस जी, सो नाइस ऑफ यू. संध्या जी, यस दिस थिंग इज गोइंग टू बी रिकॉर्डेड, सो यू कैन प्ले इट लेटर ऑन एंड यू कैन लिसन टू द 15 मिनट्स दैट यू मिस्ड इन द बिगिनिंग. डोंट वरी अबाउट इट. ओके, सो वी आर डूइंग इम्यूनिटी, वी फिनिश्ड एनर्जी. I'll give you the energy code for balancing all your chakras. You can write this down. All chakras at once balancing करने के लिए आप ये healing code use कर सकते हो. तो chakras हमारे blocked होते हैं तभी हमारी physical में हमारी ailments और ये सारे बढ़ जाते हैं. So we have issues in our physical state. That is the reason is the chakras are either blocked or they are imbalanced. So you can use this healing code for balancing all your chakras. You can write them down. It is 56 space 51 space 521. Okay, this is the chakra balancing that you can use for, and use, write them on your left hand side. Everything that you write, these healing codes, please write them on the left hand side. Blue pen, green pen is okay. No black, please. Okay, now I'm going to give you an energy booster healing code. A lot of my students are here online, they would already have it. So you can use this for boosting your energy, because a lot of you are working in the house every day and you tend to get tired. And tend to क्या हम tired ही होते हैं, ऐसा लगता है we are all in one, है ना, काम वाली बाई, मेड, ट्यूशन टीचर, आर्ट टीचर, सब ऑल इन वन. लिखो 24 space 868 space 5492. दिस इज टू बूस्ट एनर्जी ड्यूरिंग द डे. Be careful with this. You will write this healing code only one time in the day. Only one time. Please, एक ही बार लिखना है, उसके बाद नहीं बोलना कि मुझे headache हो गया, मुझे नींद नहीं आ रही, मेरे को uneasy लग रहा है and all that. Use it only one time in the day. अगर मिट जाता है तो कोई बात नहीं, आपको अगले दिन लिखना है. The other healing codes you can keep writing. If they are vanishing from your hand, like if you're washing hands and everything, the ink goes away, make, just rub it properly, wash your hands properly, and you can write the healing codes again. Energy booster only one time, please. It's like vitamin C. तो विटामिन सी हम अगर टैबलेट लेते हैं दिन में एक ही बार लेते हैं ना, बार बार लेने की जरूरत नहीं होती है, उतना ही काफी है. So you can do down that. Those who are going through a lot of stress, you can write this healing code down as well. 05 space 50 space 561. Thank you, Ankita ji. So nice of you. I hope you are liking it. Hi, Darshana. आपके बेटे और डॉटर के लिए for scoring marks. Okay, I will give you wait. So calm down. To calm down stress, you can do 05 space 50 space 561. दर्शन आपको क्या चाहिए बेटे और डॉटर के लिए? यू वॉन्ट वॉट दे स्कोर मोर मार्क्स इन द एग्जाम. ओके लेट मी ट्राई. सो येस टिल आई गेट द वर्ड्स आउट फॉर दर्शना. If anybody else has anything, you can drop your comments in the below this video. And if you all are sharing, it will be great if you all share the video on your timeline and then ask me the question. It will be great. I'll reply to you. So just send me a message or just show me. I'll see the sharing on the video. So if you're sharing it, then just let me know. And after the sessions, I will try and reply to you on your comments as well. So because the session is going too long and I don't want to take too much of your time as well. We are already 15 minutes more over here. Okay, so Darshana, I'll have to just get back to you because my laptop has become a little slow. So I am not able to revive the switch word for that. So just bear with me and I'll post it on the comment box once I finish the session. Yeah, because it's taking a little longer for it to pop up. Okay. So that's about it. And I think I've covered. Just let me go through everything that I had written down to share with you all so that I'm sure I've completely shared everything. Okay, there's one more phrase that I would like to give for people who are into their own business or who are selling products or services or something like that. So to increase your sales, you can use this phrase as well. Restore, give. So you can use divine together, restore, give. So you can make it a phrase like this and do the chanting. Okay. Thank you, Ritika. Yes, I know you are all excited for the water therapy course. Thank you so much. So nice of you. Okay, this is a phrase for those who are lazy, okay, who don't want to do anything, for the kids or your teenage children who just don't want to do anything, sitting on the phone the whole day and all that stuff. Okay. So you can use this, write it down. This is to increase your efficiency, to bring progress in your work. This is, I think somebody asked me yesterday, they sent me a message if I'm not mistaken. Somebody did send me a message yesterday night. Let me see who that was. I'm not sure, was it you, Ritika, or somebody else? I'm not sure. Somebody did send me a message yesterday ki I want to be able to finish my work. I have a lot of ideas in my mind, lekin mere se hota nahi hai, complete nahi hota hai kaam. I just don't seem to get to completing my work or even starting to do that. So you can do this phrase for those who are lazy and who are not getting to work. You can use this phrase, divine order. Please write it down. Divine order, go now, do. Divine order, go now, do. Divine order, go now, do. So you can chant this phrase as well. One more phrase I will give you for those who want to start a new work. They want to start new work or they want to start a new business or they want to even start actioning their thoughts, you know. So you could use this phrase. So write this down. It's 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Choose new qualified wave now. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Choose new qualified wave now. This is for starting new work or new business. What this will help you is to restore your abilities, give you good energy to act, to help you to move forward, release any old thoughts or any old beliefs that you have about your work or your abilities or anything that you want to attract. So it's very nice to use this phrase. Okay, there is one more for people who want to make money, increase sales and attract business. This is a little bit longer one, so maybe you could write it down in your book like 11 times at a time or chant it. Swarm, give, count, circulate, take, 53, ridiculous, scheme, tender, touch, now, ever, on. Okay, this is a little long one. So what I'll do is later on I'll just put it down in the comments box, but I'm repeating again. This is to make money, to increase sales and attract business. Swarm, give, count. Swarm is SWARM. Swarm, give, count, circulate. Take, 53, so 53. Ridiculous, scheme, tender, touch, now, ever, on. So this is your phrase for making money, increasing sales and attracting business. So it's not this thing that this kind of people only can use it, business owners only can use it, or sales people only can use it. If you think it resonates with you, it is. Even if you are an artist, you want to promote your work, you want to sell your work, whether you are a singer, dancer, you are a fitness coach, or you are into healing, anything, you are trying to attract, no, business. So you can use these words and phrases. Okay. Great. So thank you very much, everyone. I am going to end the session now. And a quick reminder, we have our water therapy class on the 17th of June. Again, we are teaching energy circles in that. If you're interested, the energy exchange for that class is 333 rupees, 333. Then we have on the 20th of June, we are having the wealth multiplier box. The energy exchange for that is 444444. You can message me if you're interested. In that, we will be teaching you how to make a wealth multiplier box with the use of energy circles, where we will be giving you the energy, the switchword phrases, and also the healing codes. And from the 1st of July, if you are wanting an overall change in your life in all respects, then we are doing a 30 days affirmations of energy circles and switch words starting from the 1st of July. Energy exchange for that is 1800 rupees, 1800. So every day you will get a healing code and energy circle that you are going to use for yourself. So that is for your overall development. So everything is included, your attraction of money, your peace, your health, everything. Okay. So thank you very much. It was so nice of you to be able to log in today. Yes, this session will be available on the page, and feel free to drop in your comments below. And if you have any questions, you can let me know on my number. You can click on the WhatsApp tab and you can send me a message. I am doing consultation for energy circles, for switchword phrases, for all the issues. So if you have any questions, please feel free to ask, and I will try to come back with a very good session on switch words. I have the idea in mind, but maybe I will just announce the date soon when we can do it. I would like to hear the feedback from you. How did you find it? And I want to hear the testimonials from you. So if you have any confusions in chanting them, using the phrases, please drop your comments below the video so I know that I'm not losing out on your questions. Yes? Thank you, and please share this video with everybody. Let everybody change their lives, be happy, be abundant, be prosperous, and just live a happy, healthy, and safe life. Stay at home as much as you can. Please go back to the basics. Basics are a good, clean, healthy environment in your house. So pray for yourself, pray for your children. Teach yourself, teach your family, teach your children, teach your spouse also to pray with you. It will change the frequency in your whole house. It will change your whole vibration. It will change your life. So thank you very much for joining. It was such a pleasure, and I'm so grateful for your lovely comments, all of you. And have a great, beautiful Sunday and happy healing. Take care and bye. See you, everybody. All the best and stay blessed. Happy healing. Bye.